Their job is to bust up underage drinking parties, and it appears to be working. It's the second weekend for the Bernalillo County Sheriff's Department's new party patrol, and the sheriff says he may extend it to a third weekend. News 13's Crystal Gutierrez joins us now with more on that. Crystal.
And Tim, BCSO is going all out, using 16 deputies assigned specifically to respond to underage parties, even the department's helicopter to break up parties in remote parts of the county. Last night, they got another one. Deputies arrested 44-year-old Miguel Montiel. He also goes by Miguel, and charged him with 5 felony counts of giving liquor to minors. Deputies were called to a loud party in a South Valley neighborhood just after midnight. Montiel owns the house, and he was at the party when officers arrived. Inside, deputies say they found 5 minors with bloodshot, watery eyes, and they even told officers they had been drinking. The youngest was 15. They told deputies it was a graduation party. Graduation parties and Memorial Day weekend were the reasons the sheriff's department started the party patrols. Last weekend, deputies busted up 16 large parties in the South Valley, North Valley, and in the East Mountains. The department says it shows the patrols are working, but last night's bust may be the department's last. One neighbor says she hopes they continue.
It's for kids' safety. You know, I mean, they have the law of 21 and over for a reason.
And the sheriff's department says it will evaluate the past 2 weekends to determine if the patrols are working and if they should continue through next weekend. The teens at last night's party were also cited. Tim.
Thank you, Crystal. Along with busting up parties, the additional deputies on duty have also helped with a number of traffic stops that resulted in the arrest of more juveniles, not for booze, for drug possession.